When you put the rost shell into a plate freezer, the ice front grows from both from top and bottom at the same time and meets at the very center. So the whole expansion happens through the side walls. When you put the shell into a classical freezer, so a standard lab freezer or a blast freezer, then a nutshell of ice freezes in the back, indicated here. So the ice front grows from all sides. And you trap liquid in the back. This liquid expands during the freezing step that happens next. So the ice front grows from all ends, and then the liquid expands once it freezes, and somewhere the ice front cracks and bubbles up. Industry calls it cancer effect or turtle effect. To prevent this effect and to enable the use of our shells in standard lab freezers or in air turbulence freezers, we developed a system called cryo control unit, which is an insulation material styrofoam piece that covers the shoulders of the single-use bag and the shell. Through that, the ice front grows from the top and the bottom at the same time and meets at the very center of the bag, and the whole expansion can happen to the sidewalls into the foam. The foam becomes hard and immobilizes the frozen bag. CCU stands for cryo control unit and is meant for enabling the use of rost shells in standard lab freezers or in blast freezers.